crane working on a power line project collapsed into Alsea Bay today. That accident was caught on camera. Wow, that's something to see. This happened while the crane operator was trying to lift a new support structure into place. Witnesses say it got caught on the power lines, and when the crane operator tried to free the structure, something gave way, and that's what happened. Luckily, no one was hurt, and those lines were not live, so no one lost power.